Welcome to ActNotes Tutorials. My name is Professor Bird, and I am going to give you a quick tutorial on trade studies. What is a trade study? A trade study is a study that identifies a preferred solution among a list of qualified solutions. The trade study will examine these solutions against criteria such as cost, schedule, performance, weight, system configuration, complexity, the use of commercial off-the-shelf, and many others. Trade studies are performed throughout an acquisition program, from concept development through system design. In systems engineering, they're primarily used to determine operational and system-level requirements. The definition of a trade study is a decision-making method used to identify the best solution among a group of proposed solutions. What is the purpose of a trade study? The purpose of a trade study is to support decision-making throughout the life cycle of a program. A trade study is conducted among operational capabilities, functional and performance requirements, design alternatives and their related manufacturing, testing, and support processes, program schedule, and life cycle cost to systematically examine alternatives. Once alternatives have been identified, a trade study team applies a set of decision criteria to analyze the alternatives. These criteria are traded to determine the optimal and recommended alternative. What is the trade study methodology? Most trade studies are not strictly formal or informal, they usually fall between these two extremes. Generally, formal trade studies are indicated for high value, high risk, or other high impact decisions. Not all trade studies should follow the full rigor of a formal process but should be tailored to the specific circumstances of the program, such as likelihood or severity of programmatic risk, objectivity and quantitative data used, details in available data, and time, effort, and money are needed to conduct the trade study. How do you conduct a trade study? Conducting a trade study doesn't have to be complicated. You are examining multiple courses of action, solutions, to a problem and choosing the best and more appropriate course of action. Here are a few steps in conducting a trade study. Step 1. Define the problem. Make sure you address the actual problem, not a symptom. Step 2. Define constraints on the course of actions, solutions. Step 3. Develop multiple courses of action, solutions, for the problem. Step 4. Define evaluation criteria. How will you judge each course of action? Step 5. Determine weight factors. Step 6. Define the normalization scale. Step 7. Conduct the actual trade study analysis. Use a spreadsheet to keep track of your analysis. Step 8. Perform ranking. Determine the best actions to take and rank them from best to worst. And finally, Step 9. Choose the appropriate course of action, solution. What do trade studies support? Trade studies support the following acquisition and engineering activities: alternative architecture analysis, requirements analysis, system analysis and control, functional analysis and allocation, design synthesis, selected preferred alternatives, and measures of effectiveness. Thank you for watching this tutorial on trade study. For more information, please visit the webpage. Congratulations on finishing this tutorial and thanks for visiting ActNotes.